Hello everyone, and welcome back to 𝐒𝐨𝐜𝐢 and the Will of the Wisps. Let's see, we have multiple places to go. This is a quest which tells us to go deeper into the cave, which we cannot do at this point. But we do have some parts where we can go. This seems like one of them. There's two different paths, possibly. I would like to go this one, I guess. Luma pools to the left. That seems like the smartest point at this. Well, let's track this quest and hold the warp here. I really want to do a lot of progress today, so we can just focus on main story and then we can do like all the side quests and stuff, you know? Let's quickly go! It's gonna take me a while to remember all the button combinations. We should be okay. Alright, there's something up there. Waiting if I get shot at or something. I can get it up. What if I jump into the water? Yeah, jump. Jump up. Okay, that works. There's nothing there. I was hoping for like a secret or something. Not the case. Okay, I can use this to travel back up. Cool. I think the secret's gonna hide from me? That's not happening. Alright. Cool. I think that's the only secret there, right? Yeah. I don't know what the bubble's gonna get. I guess give me oxygen? Yeah. It's the oxygen. Cool. I'm gonna die here if I don't breathe quickly. Yeah. Alright, gotta be faster. Up, 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 up. Wait, this put me back. But it's okay, because I wanted to go left anyways. Oh, I cannot get there yet. I don't have the ability for this area. Possible. Let's go on top of the water wheel. I'm gonna die here. I can glide, right. Thanks for reminding me, game. When the willow's light shattered, the strength of the forest fell here. Its presence kept these pools safe from the decay. But we must find it soon, 𝐒𝐨𝐜. Its light will not last. There. Luma pools. Can I jump off of the bubbles? Yes. But I cannot go there. Unless I can like blow the bubble? I had the ability to blow bubbles, right? No. Oh, here. Yes. Let's try that. Okay, this should work. But maybe I need to like stand away. So close. Okay, let's try again. Ooh, that was so cool. Got the garlic ore. Have you seen Qualog? I heard he came to the Luna Mapus, but I can't find him. He's bigger here than I remember. Qualog is wise. I need his advice. If you find him, can you let me know? Sure, but isn't Qualog like the other side of the map? Check the underwater. Oh, the I lost the okay. I have to go there again. I can't even go in there like this. You know. Wait for the bubble. Come on. Let me quickly skip this quest again. Alright. How did that bubble get up there? Come on, and why is it not saving? Can I save it again? Oh yeah, okay, I saved it now. Oh no, that was so close. I have the checkpoint. Yeah, I have it now. Cool. I really want to get there. I don't care what, how long it takes. I really want to get there. Glided instead of jumping, I would have had it. Come on. And that was even required for the quest, apparently. Should really like save it before I do anything. Okay, that's safe, cool. Let's glide. I need you on the left. Come on. Let's keep going. Let me heal up. Now let's keep going. So there's a ore above me. That was close. Let me die quicker, I guess. I can definitely get this. Got that. Let me go back to get the checkpoint and let's go forward again. Okay, anything underwater? Yes, but I don't know how to get forward right now. I need to go back up. Okay, here I can use the same tactic. Close that. Die. It's gonna reset the checkpoint. Ouch. Oh, I'm on the left part of this. Okay, let's jump to the right then, and then to the left. Got it. Fish are biting, and they're just a bait. Risk life and a wing to catch one. Shame we can't be like all those underwater flowers, huh? It'd retract the slightest touch, or nibble. If only my tail feathers could do that. Fishing would be a lot less painful. Bah. Okay, Talk to the monkey. Do not move! It will scare the fish! They are sneaky! If I had a net, but mine is broken. If I had a string... You don't have a string, do you? Or even better, a net? No? Oh. How would we get up there, even if I wanted to? Nothing that I can do right now would give me that boost. Let's go to the left, perhaps. Let me switch the skill again to Spirit Smash. Can use the Spirit Smash underwater, apparently. That's a secret. Cool. Your... I think I get it. Okay. Give me a bubble. I quickly press this one, get the bubble. Go down. Let's go. So close. Try again. Need to wait for one more. Go, go, go. Press 1, 2, 3, wind, 4, flame. Nice. This will drain the water completely. Never mind, it will change the water. And now I can do this. Or not. Okay, let's save here. What about you? Does it help you? Okay, drain from my little pool too. You didn't happen to see which one did it, did you? There's only that well left. And it doesn't even have water in it. How am I supposed to fish now, huh? I don't know. Don't fish. No secret here. Let's keep going down. Okay. I think I'm starting to get it. I could pull it all the way up. Come. That was close though. One more. Nice. So this is the way forward, right? I don't want to do that yet. Let me check the other side. Deals damage. Eh. Cannot break this, so I need to get a help from the friend. This doesn't really help, does it? There isn't anything. In that case, let's just go. Oh, I don't want to do this again, this part. Let's just swim. Okay. Okay, got this done. Let me just reget the checkpoint, and now let's go back. I don't think I can do it. Kinda need the enemies for it. But now they are dead. Unless I can, like, force a bubble to go up. I fucked up. Maybe I can go to the left now, though. No. Okay. Any enemies? This looked promising. energy harvest. Cool. And I cannot do anything with this, but it's still cool. Let me save this. And let's go underwater now again. I needed oxygen after that. Yeah, it should work. Hello there, Interpret Explorer. Have you ever seen this many colors in one place? Incredible, isn't it? I'll let you on a trade secret. This is where I come for all my ink. Corals make amazing rats, you know? Let's buy a map for 250, why not? Much obliged. Yeah, that was worth it. Cool. Let's keep going. Let's see if I can pull him all the way to the right of this thing. Can you swim underwater? No. Good to know. Not underwater. Can you swim in the air? Is what I meant. Hello, little one. It is good to see you here. A long time has passed since I last left my hollow. You have given me hope. The strength of the forest is near. Something else too. Familiar stench. Arunk, time is of the essence. We will speak again once we have found a wisp. Mysterious seed. That's a quest item. Get our checkpoint again, I guess. Can I go back to this guy? You were right. You wanted to ask me. Once I unlock the next teleporter, I will. Didn't realize you cannot breathe there. How do you even get through? crazy. It wasn't for the oxygen. And I don't know how I would get up. Okay, now I can get here. That's about it. Doesn't work. If that worked, you can get between those two. Get maximum air. Keep going. Almost. It's possible. Definitely possible. Okay, I misjudged that jump. Maybe I should wait once it starts a turn and then it could work. Okay, if I hugged the top wall there, I could have gotten through. So close. I don't even see air after that point. Okay, let's go back. We can go still the other way. Perhaps. I think this is just not possible right now. Sorry, Red. I was not reading chat at all today. Hey Red, hey Goa. Are you going to see some Dark Souls? Dark Souls. Finished all of them. I don't really feel like replaying them. But like 15 minutes later, whatever. And Red, hope you have a good run. This game made me stop playing after an hour because of the difficulty. That's admirable. Also, I can't really wait to see make redeemables. So I have about 10k points saved up. Yeah. I'm planning to do that at some point. Yeah, I cannot get up here apparently. Let's go back then. I still have multiple other things. Ow. I was so focused on this stuff that I didn't do anything else. Okay, let me talk to you. These pools are twisty, but I knew you would find Quolok. And he went to the west? Too bad I cannot swim. If you see him again, could you give him this? Amulet. Okay. Well, I cannot get there because I cannot infinitely swim yet. Perhaps there's more to be done. So not there, but I could go that direction. There's so many places to go. This one feels more manageable. Please don't be another dark cavern. You can choose to go down or up. I'm going up for now. Where's the rock? How does that help? Feeding grounds. Ooh, it's this guy. Okay, let's quickly hide. Leaving? Amen. Wait, you need some kind of drilling ability here to be able to swim under sand. Ghosts in the sand here, Ori. This was the home of the garlic before the decay drove them into underground. Is this what all new one will become if we cannot bring back the light? Guess we just keep going, right? Windswept wastes. Okay, I gotta wait for the snail to be all the way up before I go in. Oh wait, I cannot bounce out of him. Oh, but I could bounce from his shots. Okay. Ow. Or not. Yeah, I cannot bounce from his shots apparently. Ow. Ow. What is this? Okay, I get this. Stand. If you gain spirit shard, deal 20% damage when below 15% life. That's a lot of life. Can I shoot it like up there? No, it cannot destroy the sand. Friendly guy. Traveler, awards! Do not worry. Escape corruption that befell many of my kin. But there is one problem. You don't happen to have any water, do you? I fear my canteen broke in a fall. Now that I'm thirsty, we girls are tough. I could survive in this desert for days. But a drink of fresh water now and then is good for the spirit. And my spirit is parched. Okay. That's fair. New ability. Please let me drill through the sand. Burrow. Nice. So we can like jump like this. That's cool. Activate the pedestal. I don't even know where this one is. It's behind the sand, so that makes sense. Oh, map guy. Hello, I wanna buy the map from you. For 300. Okay. Thank you. Nice. Eerie gem. Okay. That's an energy fill fragment. I get it now. I'm supposed to do this. That's max health increased. Is it a speedrun? We're going up to the right and up and left into the tree and up again up there. Oh no, we aren't going up there. My bad. Got it. That's 1,000 extra. Perfect. That is done. That is done. Need to go to the right now. Why did it put me in the wrong place? There we go. That's supposed to happen? Well, through the floor. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm definitely not complaining now. There's nothing there. It's a dead end. This is breakable, apparently. They're doing damage to it, right? Whatever. It might be breakable, but let's not worry about it now. Let's not worry about it right now. What does this do? What's that for? I don't need it. Another health upgrade. It's great. Okay, let's just go left. Why not? Nice energy cell upgrade. There's something in here. Okay, I can definitely do this. Let's try again with full HP. Okay, that was my mistake, but this could work actually. My mistake again. Let's do it again. What am I doing? I'm making so many mistakes. This time I did it even perfectly, and I still can't do it. Okay, almost there. This time I got it. To go from the below there. There we go. Your model gets pressure, enemies respawn faster. Why would I even want that? One more under. Follow me. Follow me, I said. What? Why did I force him to follow me? Wow. Turn around, bro. There we go. I did break it, but do I have to okay, I have to repeat this one. Now I know what to do. Okay, that's saved. Let's get this as well. Let's heal up twice. Whatever. I should have saved it after this one. Let's do it again. Saved. When it last saved, so let me go back just to be safe and I don't have to repeat that part again. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Got that unlocked. Let me go back all the way. Let's get that upgrade. Go for it. Let's go again. So close. Fast. Got it this time. I don't need to triple jump there. Energy cell fragment, nice. Let's get the checkpoint. Nice. It's health increased. Ow. I have to repeat that pickup on the top. Get the checkpoint again here. Got it. Nice. Checkpoint. There's something there, I cannot see it. I know what I'm supposed to do. A bit hard, but definitely possible. Jump straight up. Die. Get saved, cool. Got my garlic bar? Could get higher there. Let me try that. Oh, you can't. Fine. Let's go in. Way will not open until the heart knows it is that it is safe. Four Wisps must gather to the, for the gate to unlock. I need Wisps. Okay. It's fine. The fact that I unlocked this makes it better. Where are we going now? I can just drop straight down. Below apparently. Did I not get the? Yeah, I did not get the reward. Let me just quickly get it then. Oh, it's a different one. I don't even know this is here. Cool. Let me save first. Now where will we go? Something here. Diamond giraffe. Take the eerie game to specialist. Okay. How can I not warp? Oh, I already unlocked this. Perhaps not. Okay, let's go back then. Backtrack there. Going down should be easier than going up. Got it. What? That's a gem? Looks a bit rough around the edges, hmm? If I were you, I'd show it to the expert and make sure it's safe. Squirk? Okay. Where's the expert? I thought there's gonna be an expert here, but there's not. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Fine. There's something there connecting to that area. Where do we want to go? I feel like I'm stuck in this entire water place. Also done. The Luma pools. That's windswept. I guess Bauer's reached on here. Oh, this pathway to the right. Any close by place to get there? No, but I can go here. There's a shrine. I have 5,000 of those upgrade points, but I'm not gonna use them because of my one thing that increases damage when I'm above 6,000, like capping up at 6,000. So this is underwater. Nice. Cool. Apparently there's an upgrade point. Let's get that as well. Got this shrine done. Shard slot upgrade. You can equip more shards at once. Yes, please. Nice. Okay. Triple jump, reckless, and more damage. Let's go with. I could go with the magnet. Or sticky. Good energy harvest for now. Nice. That's a maximum health upgrade. Now we need to go to the right. We're entering the domain of the great bower. It leaps ahead, where from the long winter of the decay. The memory of the forest remembers the spring. Maybe we can remain bower too, if we can wake him. Maybe. I've been standing here a long time, but the bear doesn't wake. Maybe try tickling him again if you find something bigger than a tip of glass. I mean, don't I have this? Oh, right, I could do, let's try this first, if that doesn't work. Doesn't work, this. Oh, it does wake him up, nice. Well, let me re-equip what I had currently, which is Spirit Mesh. Hello, bear. Hope the bower. Friend of your arrival, spirit. But you're too late. And this land is too hard, too cold. The spring blossoms sleep under the ice, high up on the mountain peak. There is nothing to do but sleep. Don't mind me, I'm just using your body. Can I even get up there? No. What is that? Cannot get there from this side. I mean, I don't really need it, I can just jump across. Oh, I can climb on top of it. Kind of my fault. Should have realized that. I can do this. Break that. Let me check it out. Okay. need to figure out a way to break these. But I need to figure it now because I don't know how else I'm gonna move. Let's try the bow. That's not even correct. Oh, shoot. Maybe inside of the tree? I must be missing something. I've seen a review about this game and yeah, I'm failing to have same. So there's four places to go. Wait, can I check them on the left? This one, that one, this one. Still go with the city. Let me try the other one, the other way. Still that other pathway. Wait, this is not the way. The next one in the line. Down, right, right, land. Okay. Not this one as well, it's the next one. Ouch. Okay. So we can flap the wings here, which is something we couldn't do before. Yeah, cool. Let me explore the bottom half if I can, perhaps. Nope. This is frozen as well. That done. Let's see what's in the next one here. Okay, that goes somewhere. Let me not worry about that yet. Oh yes, teleport. Is it a teleporter? It is. No, it's a pedestal. Okay. That seems trivial. What's the actual speedrunner? Collect all the keystones. 2, 3, and 4. And then go back and to the end. Right. Okay, this is possible. That was so close. Got it. Let's go up. This should connect us back to the... back to nothing. Doesn't let me. That's not good. That's fine. I cannot go there, even if I wanted to. Let's build something with in the thing, because we have multiple ores. Perhaps we can build something. Where is it? God. Wait, where did all the waypoints go? Oh. Why did everything disappear? A filter. Okay, back. I'm so stuck, I don't know where to go. Like, everything is fully progressed, but just not fully progressed. You know what I mean? Okay, let's see if we can upgrade. F7. This cave entrance and this housing. Okay, I don't need this. This would probably let me go up. I don't need that. Let's go into the cave. Fantastic. All right, get right on that. Perfect. So the cave should now be open. Okay, safe and ready to explore. Well, the entrance safe at least. Be careful down there. Cool. Hey. Room came open the hole pipe, but it was a little hole. It was a whole cave. We need a light to go down there. Darkens hearts. We have a light. We don't have to worry about that. I just need to equip it. Let's go like this. Doesn't seem to be like a big cave. Never mind, it is quite a big cave. Hardship acorn. It is just the X-Men back. Oh, is that it? I guess that's it. Kinda pointless, to be honest. Acorn, you found it. I'll never let you go again. Cool. What do you give me? Large spirit canister. Cool. So now I'm 900 above. Oh, I can go here now. Cool. Yes. That is done as well. Maybe I can get through the water one now. Doubt it. There's still something down there, so maybe we could go for that. It's called Inkwater Marsh, so maybe it has something to do with water. Let me try that. How would I even get down? Ow. Like this, cool. Ow. Thank you. much. Okay, that's a life upgrade. One of them at least. Another ore. Oh. Love the fact that I can just do that. Nothing here. How come there's so many enemies spawning? Oh, so that was it. Okay. Not by me. What does it do? Life pack. Spend life to cast spells when out of energy. No. Okay, now I'm connected to the ink water marsh. Are you sure I couldn't have jumped that before? Surprising. Nothing here. Oh, welcome, we've come all the right time. I've just deciphered these stones. They might look like jumble of rocks to the untrained eye, but to me, it's a key. See how some are long and some are short? There are notes to the song. I'm sure the song opens this gate to the midnight burrows. I'm just not sure how. Okay. Oh. get it. What if I like go underwater there? I think I get it. So high, low, medium, medium, high, low, high. Basically copying the rocks on the left. The burrows. Let's see. Can I talk to him again? Look, he opened the way to the midnight burrows. Deftly done that. Oh. Thank you. Hello, Lupo. Hello there, Rusty Traveler. Would you like to buy him a map for $250? Yes, I would. Thank you. Nice. Now that we have a map, it shall be quite easy. That's the warp point now. I can go down apparently. Let's try that. Get the keystone now. Okay, and this time I can get it. There's something there on the left. To get that, I need to do everything else here. Cool. Come shoot me again. Not the best idea. Okay, these two are connected, that one is connected with that one. Let's try again, let's get shot again. One, wrong one. Nice. Gain a new spirit power, melee attacks can deflect projectiles. That's really cool. Okay, map. If I want to go right, I need to go left. This one teleports me to a hidden area. Never mind, that's not the one. Where's the one? Interesting. There was a way but up I didn't do. Okay. Try that later. Get me back, okay. Do I have 4 keys then? Or 3 only? Or can I check my keys? I didn't explore that area, so let me try that again. Gets me here. Let's go back. No. Maybe tablet. Cool. Return to talk. How do we get there quickly? Yeah, cool. Fire back, and is that a tablet there? I see, it's a guide to reading the stones. Would have been nice to have this before, hmm? Wait, never mind, it's running backwards. Well, that is useless. Bah. Okay. Period light can be traded to friendly creatures for his items. Okay. He said it's written backwards. So perhaps we can do this backwards and it's gonna open the other thing. So if it's. I don't know if backwards means I should start from the right. Let's try that. Up. Down. Up. Middle. Middle. Down. Up. Yes, it did work. Cool. Who goes through the trouble of writing the key to the door, then locks it behind the door written backwards? Bah. Okay. What do we get? Please tell me underwater sprinting. Dashing. No. Attacks deal more damage. That's pretty cool. 25% extra damage. Just. Why not? That doesn't really help me, does it? I could do the family reunion. That part I can't really do more. Technically I could do this part. Go somewhere, let's try that. That's pretty close. I need to go up. Up or outside? Up. I cannot get up, so I need to go outside. Goes down as well. Well, here we can avoid them. Fine. How did he hit me underground? I have to reveal this again. It's so this is now revealed. I can travel back, and it should save, hopefully. I was hidden! I don't think this is intended. Let's not do that. Right. Cannot go there. There's something there, I can go here, but is that gonna help? All of the wisps. I need 4 wisps. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it here for now. Thanks for watching. And I'll be seeing you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.